echo here. Damn it. It's locked. Wait, the elevator? Needs a key. Ah, wait for here. The static again, a painting, knelt in prayer. Maybe he fought Father Martin's line of bullcrap. Maybe he's here what I hear, but more clearly. Maybe it's his way out of his place. The priest called it the Gospel of Sand. Alright. For here. That's locked. Blocked off. Well, there's a battery here at least. Found it this way. Okay. Priest.
Am I ready? You are. We will join the wall rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the tower. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. My resurrection, and together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
Okay.
Now, my son.
I can't believe Father Martin one-upped Jesus Christ himself in crappy ways to die, and I don't believe I'm going to miss him. A way out, if he's telling the truth, now I've got a way out, and a story to tell. He wants me to spread his gospel. I'll tell the whole effing world. Thank you. Gotta get out of here.